Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Cindy Melinda. You can call me Cindy. I will share my daily activity. I get up at 4:30 every morning, and then I go to bathroom to for wudu, and I pray subuh, and then I take a bath at 5 o'clock, and then I go to BEC at 6:30 to study vocabulary, and 8:30 to study grammar, and then I go to boarding house to eat break, study English, and try the work. And then I go to BEC at 3:15 to study speaking, at 4:30, and then I go to my boarding house to take a bath and pray asar, and then at 4:15, and then I go to my boarding house to take a bath and pray asar, and then pray maghrib and find food. After that, I go to BEC at 7 to next speaking at 8:30. And then I go to boarding house to pray Isha and study English. And sleep. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Menangis lagi.